Hi, Chris Chinnock here, Insight Media. This is the TCL CSOT booth. We're going to take a look at their MicroLED demo. So this is the demo they're showing here this year, this 18.8-inch MicroLED. This is actually, they call it a splicing MicroLED because it's made of actually of six individual modules or panels, which are about 7 inches square. And there's the specification over here. And you can see this, the resolution here is 960 by 540. And so it's a 0.43-inch pixel pitch, which is good, but it's not exactly desktop monitor pixel pitch yet. So you've got to be out here,
whatever this is, 6 feet or so. So this is really more kind of aimed at a TV level specification. So clearly you can put a number of these panels together to make a TV. But the image quality looks very good. There's good contrast here. The luminance looks good. I think is the luminance specified here? 1200 nits. Yep. Okay. So that's sort of okay. Probably have to be better, a little bit higher. Well, maybe not that much higher for a TV because of the high contrast ratio. But looking good here. No commercialization plans announced. It's still a prototype. Chris Chinnock here.